can check out this tank in person at the 2012 Smokeout Amateur Chop Off, painted by Old School Helmet and Custom Paint.